Due to the explicit content, viewer discretion is advised.
Welcome back to the Force of More Farming Simulator 17. Once again, my name is MasterS9886. Today we're going to be doing some mowing here. We actually have a very big mowing job booked for us today, so we're going to hop inside of the F-350 here. We're going to fire up the engine, get this thing going. We're going to pull this out, and we're going to be taking the gooseneck trailer today. So we're going to get this out of the garage here, and we'll get ourselves positioned back up to the gooseneck trailer here. It's been a while since we used this truck here, but it is a fantastic truck. I love the wheels, and I just love the orange color here. So we're going to back up to there. We'll come over here. And we'll get the door opened up. And we will back up to the trailer here. And we're just going to get this out of the shop here. We're going to be taking the walker mower today. Make all of our lives just a little easier. We're going to be taking this. As I said, we have a very expensive contract scheduled for us. So we are going to want to take the walker mower. And we'll get this loaded up out here. And I don't think we're going to need any more mowers. It's a little bit of a big contract, but it's something that our walk mower can't handle. I actually very much enjoy using this walk mower all the time. But that should be good. We'll hop back inside of the truck. And we should be good. Let's hop out here. We're going to close up and secure the property here. And hopefully everything will go good for us. Not envisioning us having too much problems today for this job, but it should hopefully be good. And we're going to make our way over to the shop here. You can see that suspension really working on the truck. And we'll get our way over there. But we're going to be mowing. There's actually a big mansion that we actually were able to pick up the contract for mowing their property for them. And so they gave us a call like, hey, you know, want to do this for us? And we, you know, did it for them. So we're making our way over there right now. A little bit of a big property, so we're going to have to come up with a little bit of a game plan for doing it all, but I'm not envisioning us going to have major problems with it. We are going to pull up into the property. It'll probably just make it a little easier to have our truck up here and off the property. But most likely we're going to spin the entire property going around. And we're just going to angle ourselves out of the way. That way if the owners come home, they can easily get access to their house. We're going to back this up, making sure we're out of the way. And I think that's going to be pretty good there. We're out of the way. And we should be good to go there. We should just top that out there. We'll hop inside of the walker mower, fire it up. And we are going to get started here. I am going to do what I did in the last episode. We will be throwing a time lapse into here because it will probably make it a little bit easier to enjoy here. So we're going to start up that time lapse, and I'm going to see you when we finish up the property. Alright, so we just finished up the majority of the property here. We did run into a problem with the front hill. It's way too steep for us on our riding mower to actually get. So we are going to have to go out and purchase a new piece of equipment to allow us to get it. We got in contact with the owner of the property, and they were very agreeing about the situation about us not being able to get that. So we are going to be packing up. We'll hop back inside of the truck. We get it fired up and ready to go. And we're going to make our way to the back to the shop. I wish we could have finished it up. Unfortunately, the property got way too steep on this hill, and it just was unable for us to do it without risking our lives. And safety comes first. In any job, you always go with the most safe option. Safety of everybody is all at stake. But we are going to make our way back to the shop here. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to thank you so very much for joining me here. If you like the video, be sure to hit that like button, subscribe, comment, and as always, I'll see you in the next episode.